We're here with Romeo Nash. He was named Alberta's Defensive Player of the Game in their victory over Quebec tonight. Congratulations, Romeo.
Thank you.
What are your thoughts about winning the honor?
It was just a wonderful feeling. It was good. I haven't done this in a while, so it feels good to get Alberta back on.
And can you talk about your team's performance tonight?
Oh, our team performance was lights out. It was everything I wanted. Confidence, everything, hustle to the ball was beautiful. I loved it.
What are your thoughts about playing for gold on Sunday?
The gold medal game, that's going to be a good team we're playing. They have a lot of good players. We have a lot of good players, so it's going to be a dogfight.
Final question, how's the Football Canada Cup experience been for you?
Beautiful. In the hometown, I just love it. All the fans and all the noise, just so excited.
Congratulations on the award, and thank you.
Thank you.